Moro Islamic Liberation Front Peace Panel Chairman Mohagher Iqbal claims the Sabah conflict is already affecting his group's peace negotiations with the Philippine government. In an interview over DZMM, Iqbal said the MILF will soon come out with a statement on the Sabah standoff. But he says the MILF has no comment on the claim of Sultan Jamalul Kiram over Sabah.
Hopefully, very soon, the MILF Central Committee would come up with a statement regarding the effects of the standoff in Sabah on the ongoing GRP-MILF peace negotiation po. Pero sa Sabah issue po, ay hanggang ngayon po ang policy ng MILF is not to make any statement. Kasi apektado na po yung, ano, yung pag-usap ng gobyerno ng Pilipinas sa MILF. At saka alam po rin yung Malaysia po nagpa-facilitate yan. At saka tingin ko personally, I would recommend to the MILF Central Committee to make a statement regarding the effect, side effect of the Sabah standoff. But on the issue of the Sabah claim, by the Sultan of Sulu, the MILF has a standing policy not to make. Officially po, wala po. Kasi alam po rin, klarong-klaro naman po yung agenda po ng negosyasyon ng gobyerno ng Pilipinas. At sa MILF po, hindi po kasama ang Sabah. Kaya officially po, wala po pasabi ang Malaysian government tungkol sa Sabah in relation to the negotiation.